Smurf accounts are a huge topic of discussion in the Rainbow Six Siege community, but what about them is so controversial? Let's dive a little bit deeper and discuss Smurf accounts in Rainbow Six Siege. Smurf accounts are the alternate accounts that players use usually when they want to play with lower ranks. Most people who use Smurf accounts are high ranks on their main account, and to not tarnish their probably high rank and good stats, they will use a second account that they created to either play with their friends who are at a lower rank, or just to play with little repercussions. While in theory, a Smurf account is not inherently bad, in practice, it is very easy to see why they are controversial. As previously stated, players who use them tend to be a higher skill on their main account. So let's use this as a hypothetical. Let's say a player is a high platinum or a diamond on their main account. If they play a game, they're going to match with people of a similar skill rank. But maybe they don't want to use that account to play with the other high ranks. Maybe their friends are only low silver or low gold. So to not match with higher ranking players, they create another account so that they can play with their friends. They're going to rank up to the level required to play ranked and then squad up with their friends. So if there is a full squad of Smurf accounts and they are at a low rank, they will be matched with similarly low ranking players. And as their main account is a high rank, their skill level is generally much higher than those they're going to end up playing with on the enemy team. Meaning the game is going to think it's a balanced match, when in reality the team of Smurfs has a huge advantage as they are actually better players than the game sees. These players will more than likely dominate these low-skill players, which could result them in being discouraged from playing in the future or as often. The problem is this. Smurf accounts don't accurately portray player skill, as the owner is usually of a much higher skill rank on their main account, and as such, the game becomes unbalanced. So how do we combat Smurf accounts? Well, it's usually pretty obvious when someone is using a Smurf. A player whose account has very little gamer score or achievement points, usually only for Siege, and a low overall level should clue you in as to if it's an alt account or not. Accounts with many games played and many stats tracked on a variety of games are more than likely going to be a real account. So people can easily determine if an account is fake or not. Why can't the system? Some people have proposed banning all Smurf accounts from playing ranked, or being able to report players for using a Smurf account because it seems unfair. If enough players report a Smurf account, that account will be invalidated. It can't play ranked anymore. But that system can fail. Some players could abuse that report system, which could lead to somebody's main account being banned for something they didn't do, or even real accounts just being banned because the system thinks they are a Smurf. Personally, I don't like Smurf accounts. I only have the one account that I use, and I use it for all of my games, whether I'm playing ranked or not. I enjoy a challenge, so if I want a challenge, I'm going to play ranked, and if I want to mess around, I'll just play casual. I think obvious Smurf accounts should just be limited to casual only, as them playing ranked when their skill level does not accurately reflect what their true skill is definitely unfair to these lower ranking players. But there is no clear way to completely eradicate this problem, not without getting rid of a few actual people who are using main accounts, but are going to end up getting banned by a system. What do you guys think? Do you use a Smurf account? And why do you use one? What are your opinions on this subject, and what ideas do you have for it? Is there any real true way to combat Smurfs? Let me know in the comments down below. Before we get going, guys, I do want to make a little bit of an announcement. I did just start a subreddit for this community. It's a small community, but I want another way to interact with you guys. I try to respond to messages on Xbox or Twitter and whatnot, but the subreddit will be linked down below. It is r/ThunderCheerio. Feel free to post whatever you want. It's just for us as a community to grow and have another place to discuss things and share our content. And I'll possibly be using some videos that you guys send in there on my channel. So thank you guys for sticking around and watching this. Remember, all the socials are going to be linked down below. If you liked what I put out here today, remember to like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys in the next one. Cheerio, mates.